Michelle Williams and Phil Elverum have split up after less than a year of marriage. Michelle and Phil separated at the beginning of the year. It was an amicable split and they remain friends, a source told People. The couple were secretly married in a small ceremony in the Adirondacks last summer. Anna Camp and Skylar Astin have called it quits after 2 years of marriage. In a joint statement, the Pitch Perfect co-stars said, "We can confirm that we have decided to separate, and this decision was made mutually and amicably. We kindly ask for privacy as we navigate this transition." The couple tied the knot in 2016 after meeting on set in 2012. ABC and Jimmy Kimmel announced plans for a one-night television event recreating classic episodes from Norman Lear's All in the Family and the Jeffersons. The 90-minute special will feature an all-star cast. Woody Harrelson will play Archie Bunker, and Marisa Tomei will play Edith Bunker. Jamie Foxx will take on the role of George Jefferson, and Wanda Sykes will be Louise Jefferson.